Oh, I think it's time to get up. Oh,
Morning, guys!
Is that you guys up? Morning, yeah. Little Kelly.
How are we? Wait,
Raven, are you up?
I'm up. Where are you going, turtle?
I'm out here.
Oh my gosh, I told you to come and wake me up.
I'm sorry, I just woke up myself.
We all just woke up, I think. It was all that travelling, it just like took it all out of us.
Did you guys have some crazy dreams last night about like falling into like a little pool of water and there was like animatronics moving around?
Yeah, but that wasn't a dream, Raven. That actually happened, but no. I think it's all part of the show here on FNAF Island. I don't think it was actually real. And what? Remember what he was saying about the rumors, though? That kind of gives me the heebie-jeebies. I don't like to think about it.
Well, you know what I think? Because you won the competition and we got the VIP tickets, maybe they do this scare-tastic thing for all the VIPs just to make us think that, like, it's a real thing, but it's really just all a show.
You know what, Little Kelly, you could be right.
I think you're completely wrong, Little Kelly. There's no way I think they're just here to scare the bejeebies out of us.
Oh, well, it is FNAF Island. I suppose that's probably part of it. Let's see. I don't want any fruit. I've had so much fruit.
No. We need
cupcakes to
go out for breakfast. We're on holidays. I don't want to eat in the room. I want to go and see what's going on in the hotel. See what breakfast buffet they have.
Okay, but I might just have a quick little bath first. Wait, because I feel sticky.
Okay, you have a bath.
Sticky and
okay.
Icky.
Tiny Turtle, you have a bath and you can follow me and Kelly down for breakfast. We're going to have like a nice little romantic one if that's okay.
No, we're not, Raven. We are not a couple still, might I add. We're definitely not a couple. Tiny Turtle, would you please join us for breakfast?
Awkward. Yeah, I'll be there. I'll be there, guys. Just
are you sure you want to come for
to
breakfast?
Wash under my arms and I'll dry off and I'll be out.
Okay. I'll leave you to it. I mean, that's kind of weird. Raven.
Okay, we'll just close the door
here. I
don't
want to be a stinky turtle. Have you ever smelled a stinky turtle?
It does not smell good. It smells super gross. But I really hope that the breakfast buffet has French toast and bagels and muffins. Oh, I love muffins.
Yum, yum, yum. And little Kelly, can we just have like a little kiss before?
No, Raven, get away from me. Tiny Turtle, thank goodness you're here.
I'm done. Smell me now.
You smell
like good.
A bit like a reptile.
Yeah, but I smell good, though.
You don't smell as bad as you did this morning, so I guess that's
exactly
a plus.
Exactly.
Okay, so can we go get breakfast now? Because I'm dying for French toast or muffins or bagels or something really delicious.
Okay. Just let me grab my buddy. Where did I leave it?
It's all inclusive, you silly turtle.
Oh, yeah, we don't need it. Okay, yeah. Perfect. Okay, well, just for tipping, but maybe I'll get it later. Okay, guys, let's go. I'll just lock it.
Can we have, like, the biggest fun day ever today? Because yesterday was kind of, like, we just arrived. But can we just go, like, crazy and just, like, enjoy all the rides and stuff today?
Ooh. Yeah, definitely. Ooh, I want to go on that roller coaster. It looks so big.
Yeah, you can see the whole island from it. It'll be really, really fun. Okay, guys, let's go into the restaurant to have some breakfast.
Ooh, I wonder what's on the menu. Because it was pizza for dinner last night, so...
It looks like they only have... some pizza.
Oh.
Is it just pizza all the time?
I mean, there's a cake here, but that there's pizza on this table and that table and pizza's there. And the chefs are only putting out pizzas onto the plates.
Oh, no.
No.
I don't want to eat pizza all the time. I'm going to get so fat and I got to go back and teach a class and they're all going to slack my belly. Oh, do you want to go see if we can find food somewhere else, maybe? Maybe there's other options.
There might be like another room with a breakfast buffet around here somewhere. Oh, guys.
Check up there.
Wait.
Oh, maybe.
Look. What? Look, okay.
It must be the back place. My back restaurant.
Maybe. Do you know the way it says staff only? Maybe there's a staff kitchen in there and maybe they have bacon.
And maybe because we're VIP, we're allowed.
I think so. Come on, guys.
Let's go check it out.
Okay.
Oh, you're so bold. I like it.
Okay.
There's nobody in.
I can't smell any bacon.
Whoa.
What is this place?
It's like a lab.
This place is awesome. Look at these. Oh, that's so creepy.
Oh, no, that's so creepy. That actually gives me the, like, shivers.
Oh, look. They must make the animatronics in here.
Check me out. I'm being an animatronic. Animatronic.
You're not that scary, though.
No, you're not. Only when you're trying to kiss me.
Oh my gosh. Baby.
Look.
Oh, so creepy. And look, they must program them here on the computers.
In here, there's way more. Look.
Whoa.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, maybe that's what happened last night then. That they were in here, just, I guarantee you, all the staff were in here just laughing at us when we were down in that little cave. That's exactly what happened.
Mm. Watching us on their little computer screens. Look. I'm going to fix his legs so he can walk.
Oh! Ah! Wow, you got a melon!
No, he's looking at me! Get me out of here!
I want out! This is not
quickly,
fun!
Guys, quickly! Little Kelly, you're still
I'm coming! This is terrifying!
Get out!
Oh, I don't like it. He's just standing there now. Ooh, those just cameras in there, guys.
Ah! What's he moving
to? Little Kelly, what happened?
Chica moved!
Oh my gosh, Where's
Chica?
Oh, not Chica!
This is Fredbear!
Sorry, Fredbear! Ah! I got
he looks at me!
Go!
I'm getting out of here! Oh my gosh.
I got so confused. I just saw the yellow and I saw them looking at me and I thought it was Chica, but
just
it was Fredbear.
A flash of yellow and robot, you know, little Kelly, I don't blame you.
Guys, scary. This is all getting a bit too much. Maybe we should like skip the roller coaster and just go on the slides.
No!
No, we're on holidays. I want to try that roller coaster. I remember something from last night. There's different food down on the... Oh, it's raining. Oh, we'll wait till it clears, but down by the pier at the end, there's other different types of food. I saw ice cream and burgers and drinks and everything, so maybe we could get our breakfast there.
Ice cream for breakfast, I love it.
Yeah, we are on holidays, why not? Okay, let's just wait for this rain to pass.
No, let's just go out.
Raven, get back in, you're gonna get it cold.
It's really warm out here, it doesn't matter, guys. We can't waste all our time when it's raining.
No, I'm not getting my hair wet. You work away, Raven, but me and Tiny Turtle are gonna stay here where it's warm.
It's just a tropical shower, so... I don't mind waiting it out. It'll only take a minute.
Guys, the rain tastes so nice here.
Raven. Come on, Raven, wait inside. You're so gross.
You know what? I'm going to go over and I'm going to listen to the band play just while we wait.
That's a great idea.
Okay, let me just take a seat.
Woo! Look at Fredbear go, you guys. But I think the rain has stopped.
Let me see. Oh yeah, that's cool. Okay, thank you very much for the music.
Yes.
Even though they're robots. Why are we talking to them?
I don't know. Guys, look, the pier's up this way. We can go and get some delicious ice cream and burgers. Oh wait, there's fries and stuff here. I totally forgot. Fries for breakfast, is that bad?
Yum.
I'm gonna have some.
I wonder if they do bacon sandwiches on top of their fries.
Oh, I wonder if they have a bacon sandwich stall. Imagine, Raven, we'd be in heaven.
Oh my gosh, it'd be so good. Then we could sit there up on the pier and look at the stars together and we could share our bacon sandwiches together.
Me share a bacon sandwich? Are you crazy? Come on, me and Tiny Turtle are already on the pier.
Come on, let's go. Oh,
so it's just down the end here is where they had all the delicious food, if I remember correctly.
Ooh, donuts!
Ooh, I wouldn't mind some chocolate milk. Excuse me, I'm all inclusive. I know you're looking at me like, why are you robbing me? But I'm all inclusive and so are my friends.
Yeah,
so.
I am robbing you.
Hey, look, give me all your cookies.
No.
Double patty hamburgers, guys. Delicious. What's
ooh,
down here?
I think
here?
I'll take a soda as well.
Ice cream.
Delicious.
Okay, chocolate ice cream.
You wanted ice cream.
I got chocolate ice cream.
Is there any vanilla? Is this vanilla? Yeah.
Oh, Tiny Turtle, can I have a vanilla ice cream too?
Please? Oh, here you go. There you go.
Oh, thank you.
Okay.
Actually, Tiny Turtle, can I get a chocolate ice cream, please?
As well?
Yeah,
wait,
please.
What's this one? Caramel, chocolate. Here you go.
Oh, thank you so much. You're so good. Thanks.
Okay, I've got my chocolate ice cream, my hamburger, and my fries. Best breakfast ever.
You know what, guys? Let's go queue up for the roller coaster while we eat these because I'm too excited. I really want to give it a go.
Guys, I don't know if it's a good idea eating all this stuff before we go on the roller coaster. We might get sick.
Maybe you're right. Okay, I'm going to hold off until after. I am going to drink some chocolate milk, though.
Ooh, very nice.
Oh,
but
that
guys,
was so good.
I was thinking, I mean, I did puke the last time. Maybe I should give the roller coaster a miss?
No.
You can't do that. We're going to see the whole island on the roller coaster. It'll be awesome. And don't worry, little Kelly. I'll hold your hand through the whole thing.
No, thanks. I'll go on my own.
It's going to be fun, little Kelly. You can do it. What's this? Free fruit.
Ooh, free fruit.
Ooh, I got some
free
melon.
Water. I got a ball of water and free chocolate. Oh.
Well, we're getting everything free anyway, but free chocolate. Oh, this is awesome.
It's kind of nice that they do that for everyone who's here. What's up?
Guys, there's no queue. There's no queue.
Oh, my gosh. Okay, so this is going to be so this... awesome. Oh, I got it. Sorry.
Oh,
there you go. Tiny Turtle, I'll chew on the ground for you.
Okay. Okay, will I go first and then you guys get one?
Yeah, I'll follow you. You go first.
Okay, you gotta go in here. You ready?
Yeah.
This is gonna be so fun.
Bye.
Oh, here we go.
Okay, I'm coming after
Go.
Oh, what? There's animatronics on it.
What? I'm scared. Ah! Oh my gosh, what's that? That was Bonnie.
Bonnie was just standing there, and I think I saw a baby as well.
Oh my gosh, this place is awesome.
Going down the big one.
Woo!
Whoa, there's a giant chica.
Oh my gosh. I'm right behind you, tiny turtle.
Keep going.
Way up for me.
Oh, look at Foxy in the cove. Guys, this is awesome. I love it. Woo!
Whoa, oh, this is so cool. We can't slow down, Raven. It's a roller coaster.
Oh my gosh. Whoa. This place is awesome.
I actually feel kind of sick. Hey.
I'm going up a big one.
What was that?
Are you behind me? I see you behind me, little Kelly.
Yeah, I thought I just saw something really weird.
What? Did you?
Yeah, I don't know. I'll talk to you after. Wah!
Oh, here we go. What? Big drop again. Whoa.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, my stomach.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, little Kelly, do you feel sick?
I feel so sick. It's so horrible.
Uh-oh, watch you don't puke. I think I'm behind you.
I am gonna get. Oh no! Please don't get sick of me, little Kelly. Please.
Look. Guys, I definitely saw something really weird. I need to talk to you guys once we get off this ride. Okay, straight away.
Okay. Oh, I think I'm really up again. Oh, this was so much fun. Woo! Okay, this must be the end coming in here. Phew, I definitely want to do that again. That was so
I don't know. I feel kind of gross, and I didn't even eat any of my food before we went on.
Oh, well, you're lucky.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, it's going backwards. Okay, hang on.
Gotta crash again.
Really crashed.
Where's Raven?
I'm still gonna stay on this for the night if you guys want to carry on. Oh, my gosh.
Jump off, Raven!
Jump up.
Oh, my gosh.
You nearly went backwards. Ooh.
Oh gosh, that was guys, so scary.
I need
that
to talk
so
to you.
That was so much fun, guys.
It was good, wasn't it?
Something.
Oh my gosh, Kelly, what did you see?
What were you talking about?
Guys, I thought I saw it, and then I thought I was imagining it, and then we went further up, and I got a better view. There was, like, an old guy. He kind of looked a little bit homeless, and he was running through the field, and he had, like, papers in his hand, and he dropped them, and he was picking them up, and he was kind of limping along, and I don't know who he was, but he definitely wasn't an animatronic, and he shouldn't have been out there.
Do you think he needs help?
I think maybe he was on the roller coaster and he fell or something, maybe, and he might be injured.
That's not good. We better go check, guys.
Yeah, we need to help him if he's, like, old and he's, like, walking around. He might be, like, delirious or something, so we can just help him, like, find his way back to his room and then get him some pizza.
Yeah, I don't know. He looked real filthy and dirty. Maybe he fell in the muck pool or something. Like, I don't know, but it didn't look okay.
Do you know whereabouts it was, little Kelly?
It was near the cave somewhere, I think. So we need to figure out a way of getting over there.
Maybe you can jump on
Raven,
the back of this.
Get out of the car. We're going to get in trouble.
Raven, I don't think we're going to be able to climb a mountain in a car.
Okay, let me see. I think it was around here somewhere, you guys.
Really? Okay, what about under here?
Maybe. I don't know. It's kind of confusing because the roller coaster had me all twisty and turny and my tummy's all horrible.
This is the cove with all the big animatronics. Let's go this way.
Okay. I'm following. Raven, do you know where we are?
Yeah, I'm right behind you guys. I'm kind of a little bit freaked out. Can you please slow down? I don't really like all this.
It's so cold in the water.
You just got to remember that these guys aren't real, okay? Because they're so scary.
Oh my gosh. Tiny Turtles, they're freaking me out.
Guys, I'm a little bit too afraid to go any further. This is kind of way too freaky for us.
No, Raven, we have to keep going. What if he needs our help?
We're good people, Raven. We need to make sure that he's not injured or hurt. We need to just
remember. Watch out for Foxy's hook. We nearly got you.
Okay, and there's Bonnie.
Guys, come back here. I think I see footprints up on the roof up here.
What's
that about?
Footprints on the roof?
Is that footprints up there? That's
cold, Raven. Oh my gosh, I thought it was footprints. I think I'm seeing things.
I think you're going crazy.
You're
such a little wimp. You need to man up here. We're like trying to save an innocent person who could be injured and scared. And you know, you just gotta be okay about it.
Do you know when you get that really bad feeling about something? That's exactly the feeling I'm getting now. And it's not good.
I think we've got a bit of a dead end here. We might need to...
Build up.
Do a bit of work here.
We don't
I'm sure the roller coaster will survive without this bit.
Let me see. Can I jump over here?
Oh. It's important. It's important. Oh, okay.
Okay,
hang on.
What about here?
You guys want to break through and then I'll put these back
where I put this? I'll put that one there. We're like,
hey, guys.
Oh, you're on the roller coaster. Oh, okay.
There we go. Let's see. Okay, we're over the other side. Maybe it was back this way. No, I don't think it was over here. Maybe. I think it was further deeper in. Maybe over here somewhere.
This way?
Maybe. I don't know. It all looks the same.
Should we maybe just shout out, like, oh, man. We try to help him out.
Call someone old like that.
No, that's a sheep. That's a sheep. I thought it was a man.
Maybe little Kelly just seen the sheep.
No, it definitely was this way. It was definitely this way.
Are you sure?
It was definitely up this way. I remember seeing the vines. I remember seeing all this part. And then he went over to the left.
To the left? This way?
Yeah, this way, this way. Absolutely, definitely he walked this way.
Okay, I'm following you, little Kelly.
Okay, come on, guys. Raven, are you close?
Yeah, but I don't know where I am. I'm lost.
Raven, I had a feeling. Oh, there you are.
I see you. There's a cliff over there. Be careful.
This way, guys. I have a feeling it was this way.
I keep getting really bad shivers.
Where is he, sir? Sir?
Oh. There's some stones here. There's some stones.
Look.
Oh, what's this? Guys, this looks like a little bit of a cave.
Oh my gosh. Should we go in?
I don't think we should go in there.
He could be taking shelter in there, Tiny Turtle. He could need medical assistance.
Okay,
guys,
I think
that we should get maybe a tour guide or something. Oh, God. Okay, we're going in, aren't
we? Come on, Raven.
We're going in.
Whoa. We're just going to go in.
Look, he's bringing him pizza.
Oh, my gosh.
What is this place?
Oh, my gosh. Mathematical equations and just paper everywhere. Little Kelly, you were right. He must have been carrying paper. What is a toothbrush?
Guys, look at this sketch. Look at this sketch. The puppet master.
Guys,
I feel like we're in a horror movie. This is too scary. I think that we should just leave. This is all his private stuff. I think we should just leave, okay?
I think I heard about this guy. I don't know. There was a rumor in one of the, like, you know, Five Nights at Freddy's forums, because when we were coming here, I got so excited and I started looking stuff up. And apparently there's this guy who posts, like, conspiracy theories all over the internet about the animatronics still being alive.
Oh, little Kelly, what
the original five?
The original
five. That's what the guy was talking about as well with the rumors.
Guys,
they're here.
Guys, please stop. You said really, really scare me. Please don't.
Look, there's a bed down here. He sleeps here.
Do you think he lives in here? Maybe he's trying to find them. Maybe he's hunting down the original five and this is where it's led him. Maybe they are here, guys.
Below proud 10 feet away. I mean, all his handwriting is sprawled and his thoughts look not really all together. It seems like he might be a bit of a madman.
Oh my gosh, I just seen Tiny Turtle's name on the wall over here.
No, you didn't.
I did. Look, wait.
I see shark fish.
Yeah, I see that too. I see dolphin mama.
I'm only joking. I was just trying to scare you.
Oh, it says reptile on it. That could be you.
I hope not. This is creepy, guys. I don't know. We should get out of here before he comes back. But maybe we should ask him a few questions as well. Like,
what's little Kelly? Was this him here?
No, that wasn't him. That's an old animatronic. Don't be silly. He was a genuine man. He had like gray hair. He looked real scruffy, and he dropped loads of pieces of paper. And now I understand why, because he's paper everywhere in here.
Ooh, maybe these are all clues, and we need to put all the clues together to figure out what is happening. What do you think?
I think that's what he's trying to do.
I think he's going to try to find the original five.
Ooh, guys. Guys, run back in.
He's coming.
Hide.
Hide somewhere in a corner. I don't care. Hide.
Not in his room. Not in his bed. Okay,
I'm hiding in the water.
Okay, I'm over here. Shh.
Where is it? Where is it? Oh, my journal. How can I forget my journal? The sewers. The final secret. Secret is the sewers, and sewers is the secrets.
Oh, guys, he's gone. He's gone.
I was under the water the whole time.
Oh, were you holding your breath?
Yeah. Oh, gosh. Guys.
Okay, do you want me to give you the Heimlich?
No!
Kelly?
Get away from me, Raven. Did you hear what he said?
Gosh, the Heimlich maneuver is for you when you're choking.
Yeah. Oh, no, but Tiny Turtle, please don't be trying to ruin my chat of lines. Stop.
Oh, sorry. Okay, okay, guys, did you hear what he said?
Yes, I did. Oh my gosh. He said something about secrets being in sewers and sewers being in secrets?
Yeah, he seems a bit crazy, but it looks like he's nearly finished what he's looking for. And it sounds like it's in the sewers.
Oh no, guys, like, what are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? Do we go tell somebody? Do we go and just, like, introduce ourselves and try help him with it? Or what do we do?
I don't know, I'm kind of excited. I want to go check the sewers. I know it's probably scary and terrifying and we shouldn't, but I don't know why, I have a sudden urge to go to the sewers and see what this secret is.
Yes, you know what? I love it. And even if it's a dead end, at least it was an adventure that the three of us went on together that no one else that ever came to Five Nights at Freddy's Island has ever been on.
I know, guys, this sounds awesome, but I don't know if that's such a good idea. Like, I know that you're a turtle, tiny turtle, that you can always go through sewers and stuff, but I'm just raving. Like,
oh,
what
stop
if I get lost
being such
sewer?
A prissy prince. Oh my goodness, you are such a wimp. We're going on an adventure. You can buy new sneakers if they get dirty, okay? We want to go on an adventure, and if you want to be part of the group, well, me and Tiny Turtle, we've been going on adventures for years. And if you want to fit in, you have to come with us.
Okay. Peer pressure always works. So,
I'm only kidding. You don't have to if you don't want to, but it's going to be so much fun.
Okay, yeah, let's just do it. Like, I'm not just going to sit here and just wait for you guys to come back. And plus, I can't let my love of my life, like, go away like that.
I mean? Tiny Turtle is the love of your life. That's so funny.
Thank you. That's so nice of you to say, Raven.
I love you, Tiny Turtle.
Thank you.
Okay, wait, is he there? Guys, we need to be careful.
No,
he can't know that we know his secret.
I don't see him anywhere. I don't see him. But, guys, does anyone know where the sewers is or how we get in?
I'm presuming
you're the turtle.
Underneath us somehow.
Yeah, but we need an entrance.
Okay.
Okay, where's the most logical place for a sewer entrance to be?
Maybe where there's good drainage.
No, that's not it down there. I thought I found it, sorry.
Some drainage, yeah. Probably over
like
near the hotel because
yeah,
they're
like
going to have
kitchen,
to get in there.
Or
where all the toilets and all go down.
Yeah. Okay, well, this is the way that we came. Tiny Turtle, which way did you go?
I'm running the wrong way, I think. Hang on.
Did you go in the cave?
No, I didn't go in a cave.
Where is everybody?
Is everybody lost?
Hello?
I went down onto the beach, and then I turned left and climbed up. I'm climbing up the hill.
Oh, I can see little Kelly. I can see little Kelly and a sheep, but that's not Tiny Turtle.
Guys, I'm back at the little golf cart place.
Oh, okay, cool. We'll be over to you in a second.
Do you know where it is?
Yep. Where I drove the golf cart, yeah.
Is this where you crashed it? I better reverse this so that they don't find it.
Oh,
what's wrong? Where are you, little Kelly?
I can only hear you from a distance. I'm so scared.
Oh, okay, Kelly, are you lost?
I'm lost. I'm on the top of some hill. Can you see me anywhere?
Little Kelly, I'll come and find you. Where are you?
Hang on. Don't be scared, little Kelly.
Look, Ellie, where are you?
I don't know. Oh, no. I kind of broke the roller coaster a little bit. You hang on there, guys, and I'll find a way over to you.
I'm looking for you, little Kelly. I'm coming looking for you. I'm not going to leave you by yourself. Oh, I found you, little Kelly. See?
Where are you?
Guys, turn around. I'm over here. Look.
Where?
Over here.
Where's over here?
Look straight down the roller coaster.
Straight down the roller coaster.
Are we looking the right way?
Yeah, Raven, you were.
Straight
Raven,
down.
Look up.
Oh, I'm looking up.
Can you see me?
Oh, Tiny Turtle, you're
hey!
Oh my gosh, Tiny
Turtle. This way, guys, this way. You're too far away.
We're coming.
How did you get all the way over there, Tiny Turtle?
Because turtles are really fast, don't you know?
Turtles are supposed to be really slow.
Not this turtle.
Okay. Making my way around. Ouch. How did you climb across the roller coaster?
Okay.
I didn't. I went underneath it.
Ah, you what? See very clever pants over there, Mr. Tiny Turtle.
You okay,
Raven?
I saw you fall.
Yeah, it was a pretty bad fall, but I'm okay. I'm a manly man. I'm ready for this adventure.
Come under here. Yeah, go under there. Under there. Go down the bottom and go under.
On the sand?
Yeah.
Oh, just down here, is it?
Down the bottom, guys.
The very bottom. Okay, that was a bit of a blonde moment.
And then up here.
My bad. I can't believe it. We're going to make it to you.
Yeah, we got to find the sewers. I think I know where we should check, too.
Oh, really? Okay, yeah. By the hotel is definitely a good start, Tiny Turtle.
Yeah, okay. So you guys are with me now. So let's go and let's see if we can find it.
Where are you guys gone?
Up here, Raven. Come on.
Okay, guys. So I found an entrance to the sewers, but we have a problem.
What?
It's locked.
Oh, no.
Oh, is that the entrance right there?
Yeah. So I can't open it, but it looks like it goes straight down to the sewers. Oh, we need to find a way in.
I understand. I got an idea, guys. Well, see, they have to keep these things locked because there's so many kids running around. I mean, look at the size of that little girl. She'd fall straight into that drain. So they must keep the keys, you know, somewhere safe. And maybe in a staff-only area?
Ooh, possibly, yeah.
Excuse me. Okay. Sorry. Okay, so why don't we go and have a look in there? I mean, there was no one in there earlier, so they're probably still on their lunch break or eating pizza or something. If I worked here, I'd never stop eating pizza.
Guys, I think we should just go to bed. It's getting too late, and I think this is a terrible idea to go in there. Like,
cover your face. Okay. There's cameras above the door. Cover your face. Okay. I'm walking backwards.
Okay. It looks like we're doing this anyway. Okay, we're just going to go.
I just went straight in.
Have a look around. Have a look around, Raven. We need to find the key.
Okay, all right.
Like wrenches and screwdrivers and hammers. We don't want to break it because then kids might fall in.
Guys, I found a key. Oh,
you found a key?
It's called a maintenance key. That probably won't work.
Here's
another one. Oh, kitchen key.
I'll get flashlights. Okay.
Ooh, sewer key. I got it.
Okay.
Everyone, I got one.
Everyone, here's a flashlight. Okay. Here you go, Tiny Turtle.
Show me one.
I got mine. It's okay.
Oh, you have your one. Okay. Okay. So we have the key. We have our flashlights. And okay, so we just go to bed and maybe do this tomorrow, or...
No, Raven, where is your sense of adventure?
You're so scared.
Okay, like, you need to understand, like, I've never been here before, and I've never seen, like, animatronics move, and that guy's so freaky, and you guys are just like, yeah, whatever, like, but you don't know what could happen.
Well,
it's because we're being called being brave.
Okay, all right. Let's just be brave, because I don't think kids are going to listen to me.
I'm going to make sure the coast is clear. Are you ready to open up, Tidy Turtle?
Yeah, I'm backing up. Here we go.
Okay. Go away, kids.
I'll keep lookout.
Okay, hey, guys, quick.
I'm next. Come on, Raven.
I'll close it and lock it. Quick.
Okay. Oh, no, I don't want to go. All right, it looks like I'm going.
Oh.
Oh. My gosh. Oh.
Guys.
Oh, God, this is so
there's a bat.
Oh, behind you, Raven.
Ah! You scared me like that.
It looks like it's just a poster.
There's a dead body! There's a dead body!
Guys, I think we should just go back now. This is a really, really bad idea. Guys,
Maybe this is an old ride or something? Because it's got posters all over the place.
What type of old rides has dead people all over the place?
Could be fake. They're probably fake.
It could have been, you know, like an old boat ride where you had to, like, you know, go on a little boat and get spooked.
Why else would all these posters be here?
But guys, we're going to get lost down here. No one's ever going to be able to hear us.
No, it's going to be fine, Raven. We need to find out what the secret is.
There's a lot of space.
Oh my gosh, are you okay?
I'm okay. There's a ladder. Oh, these posters are so creepy.
Yeah, it has to be an old ride. It has to be.
It must be.
Is that where guys, came out?
Guys, I really don't think this is an old ride. Guys,
there's an animatronic sitting there. It's okay.
Oh gosh.
It's okay.
Oh my gosh.
I don't think it's alive. Let me see. Oh, it moved.
What did move? Did it? Did it move?
Ah! I'm gone. I'm out of here.
Get out. Okay, guys, that's enough for today. Please, can we just go back to the room?
No, we need to find out what that guy was talking about, what the secret is that's being kept down here.
Yeah, let's just go and ask him.
No, because he seems scary.
Probably down here somewhere. We've got to find him, guys. All right, guys.
How scary is this?
Let's just make a plan. I think we should try and find him in the sewers somewhere, find out what the secret is and whether the rumors are true. Whether the original five are actually here or not, and then we can decide for ourselves if we want to get out of here or not. What do you guys think?
I think we have to stay. If we figure this all out, we could be famous!
Maybe.
Could make it on the news. We could save some lives. Okay.
Yeah, you know the way you want to be famous so bad, Raven, and have loads of money and cars and girlfriends? This could be your shot.
And, like, maybe, like, you can fall in love with me if we do find it.
Get away from me.
Okay, sorry. Yeah. Well, sorry, Tiny Turtle's plan.
We're going to stay down here. We're going to find out the truth. And we're going to find out if the original five are down here.
Okay, guys, let's do it.